And then some of our kids are going to be participating tonight. Also back here on trombone and then baritone are Hannah and David Gardner. Playing trumpet and clarinet are Ewan and Bella Schmidt. On playing clarinet on the far end is Caitlin Waddell. And then hiding off to the side, but coming up here in a couple of minutes, is Darby McGowan. And probably the most important guy in the room who you don't see sitting behind you is Nate Brown, who's running the sound.
He didn't really introduce himself. This is Jim Waddell.
This is the 19th year we've done a concert, the 9th year with Epiphany, so next year will be 20. So it'll be good. Hopefully we'll see all that. And with that, I'm going to turn it over to John, who's helping lead our little brass and woodwind.
We're going to start off with Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Thank you.
Before we get to the offering, we'd like to invite Dola Gregory, who's the head leader of Rock House Kids, to come up and just say a few words about Rock House and what they do, and thank you for the puppet show as well. That was fantastic.
Well, thank all of them. Oh, I have a loud voice. I'm used to talking with kids. You're back and back. Thank you all for coming out tonight. This is just terrific. This is the second time, the second year that they've done this for us, and we're so happy. You've seen a few of our Rock House kids here tonight. We have 275 kids coming through every week, so this was just a few of them. Rock House Kids is 15 years now, down on 7th Street, right by Broadway, across from this icon called Tin Stoop. So some of you might know where that's at. And we're directly across from there. We have the Long Factory Building. Because of the wonderful gentlemen and donations, we got most of the block now. We're moving into it a little bit at a time. For Rock House Kids, what we are, and I always like to say what we're not a community center. Okay, we're more like a mission. We're a safe house for the kids to come. At this moment in Rockford, we have 1,248 homeless children here in the Rockford area. 1,248. So many times you'll see a homeless child, but you don't know exactly if they are, because they're not like a homeless adult who's living under the bridge with their backpack and their roll on them. They're a child that would just filter in. They go to school because they don't want to miss breakfast and lunch. They don't know where they're going to put their head down that night when they get out of school, because perhaps the only adult in their life got arrested or they got kicked out of their place and they're not sure where they're going to go. They move four, five, six times in a school year. For Rock House, they come to Rock House because it's safe for them. It takes them off the street. We have both gangs on each end of where we're located that's trying to get the kids into the gangs, because they have to have somebody backing them. Rock House gives that alternative. You can come into Rock House and be safe and get a hot meal when they walk through the door. Every night we open, we feed them a hot meal. Then what makes us different is we teach the Word of God to them. We have chapel time. And then we have different class times and different other events, such as a puppet show that you've seen here tonight. We do this for the children to show them a different way of life, to help keep them safe time they're there. Our motto is, help a child today, and you won't have to repair an adult tomorrow. So, when we see the word at-risk kids, Rock House calls them possibilities. Our kids are not at risk. They are children of possibilities. And the other day, we have a fence right there when you come off the hallway into the chapel in our building. And that fence has different pictures on it, and it has Rock House Kids, Kids of Possibility. And the second grader asked me, what's that word there? And I said, it's a word called possibility. He goes, is that what I'm supposed to be? And I said, that's exactly what you are. Don't take what the people tell you you are or what people call you, but take the fact that you can be anything you want to be, because you're a possibility because of Jesus Christ. His smile became very large, and he said, I am so happy. I am a child of possibilities. And he was really happy that day. And right now, during the season, we're preparing for Christmas. We've been sorting gifts for 2 days and wrapping today. And if anybody came and helped wrap, thank you very much. We're getting ready for a big Christmas party. And so we have spent most of at least a half a year preparing and getting the gifts and everything. And for some of our kids, it would be the only Christmas gift they'll get. A lot of them won't even open them when we have a party. They'll just take them home because they know that's all they'll have. So for so many of our children, they grow up there at Rock House. They start at 4 or 5 years old. And then after sixth grade, they go into what we call the Teen Leadership Program. And when they go in there to the age of 18, they come in and they help give back. They clean up, they serve the food, and they help give back, and then they can continue on. So for us, Rock House Kids is what most of these kids know. And you've seen quite a few of them here that was in seventh grade or fifth grade. They've been with me for quite a few years. So I am so grateful today, tonight, that we are here helping to support Rock House Kids. Again, we're 15 years and we're growing. Thank you so much.
So you heard a little bit about what Rock House Kids does. You saw a little bit of what they did with the puppet show, and that's what we're supporting here tonight. So while we take the offering, we're bringing back up Caitlin, Bella, and Darby to sing a song for you for the offering.
Staff might be filled with your grace, that you might continue. tiny heart whose blood will save us, unto us is born, unto us is born. So wrap your injured flesh around you, breathe our air and walk our side, rub our sin and make us holy, perfect Son of God, perfect Son of God, welcome to singing, sounded, as anybody.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rock House will come.